Ladies and gentlemen, the countdown has come to an end. This is the moment the world has been waiting for. It's time for the two world champions to step into the ring and face each other. Starting with the WBA champion, ladies and gentlemen, David Haye. It is the Haymaker Show.
Vladimir. Mr. Haye.
Yeah, Mr. Haye.
Remember, talk is cheap.
That's what I'm saying.
You have to deliver this service.
Exactly. That's what I'm going to do.
In the heavyweight division, you're nobody.
No. The Haymaker's coming for you. Trust me.
Get
you
in the line.
Don't hide. Why
get
you running
in the
from?
Line.
Don't hide. Come and fight. Don't hide.
There's only one champion. Me, David Haye.
David's belts, they're mine.
My new belts, they're keeping them warm for me.
You're such a clown. Do you know that?
This is June 20th.
Exactly.
Vladimir has killed the heavyweight division. He's killed boxing. I'm here to save it. Vladimir Klitschko. You're getting knocked out.
Coming to the ring, David Haymaker! Now here he comes to the ring at this time, representing the WBA, David Haymaker. And now, the IBF WBO IBO champion is ready. What will be his statement? Here is the answer from Dr. Steel Hammer, Vladimir Klitschko.
Das T-Shirt, das war geschmacklos. Dieser junge Mann ist einfach nicht reif als Mann und nicht reif noch als Boxer.
Shame on you, man.
The new,
shame on you.
The new heavyweight champion of the world, the Haymaker.
Shame on you.
Ich werde ihn nicht nur besiegen, ich werde ihn bestrafen.
Extra Platz. Extra Platz.
David Haye, hello. Whatsoever, no respect.
I will knock out Vladimir Klitschko.
David Haye is gonna be my 50th knockout. Das wird meine 50. Knockout-Sieg am 2. Juli.
Boy, this is gonna be an exciting fight. Are you ready?
Absolutely. I go and take my brother.
Hat meine Ehre mit Füßen getreten. Hat mich belogen. Hat meine Familie beleidigt. Endlich kann ich mich rächen.
Coming to the ring, Dr. Steel Hammer, Vladimir Klitschko!
To be part of the league, can't stop ever wonder if it's
At this time, ladies and gentlemen, we will honor the two world champions with their respective national anthems. First, God Save the Queen. And now the national anthem for Ukraine.
Sir.